Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I am going to be going over my October favorites that I purchased throughout the month of October. We are now in November, we are getting close to holiday season, so I wanted to show you guys some really awesome things that I picked up in October that definitely could be potential gifts that you guys give during Christmas, or if you do something during Friendsgiving, you can do it then. But I have a couple of items to go through, so let's go ahead and jump into the video. So I have literally everything laid out right here, and I'm gonna start with beauty items first. The very first beauty item I'm gonna talk about is not just an October favorite, but something that I use all throughout the year that I wanted to include in this video, and that is the Miel Rosemary Mint Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. If you have a loved one, a friend, a co-worker that you know is trying to grow their hair, strengthen their hair, whether they are natural or not, this is a great oil. I use this oil twice a day, every single day. It is amazing, it smells amazing, and I definitely can tell you guys that it has improved my routine so much. It is super inexpensive, it's only 10 bucks, and it lasts for such a long time, and I never ever go a day without using it. So I definitely recommend purchasing this product because it is amazing. The second beauty product I'm gonna talk about is this Conair curling wand. I wanna say this is their 1-inch barrel or their 1.5-inch. I can't remember exactly, but if I find it, I will link it down below. But this curling iron is amazing. It was less than $20, and because it is close to Black Friday, I know it's on sale at Target, but I used it on my hair today, and it just really gives you these nice light beach waves. And if you would like to, it is also great for getting those nice voluminous body curls, but I really like it for just a nice light little touch on my hair and on my wigs. It is super easy. It has a nice nozzle that you can twist and turn for the temperature you want, and I love this curling wand so much. It's so amazing. This is also a great gift to get anyone who loves to curl their hair. It's just really easy and super cheap, so definitely get this curling iron. So the next beauty product that I want to include, of course, is my brand's lip gloss. This is the Prestige Beauty Bar lip gloss in the shade Peach Deluxe. It is actually what I am wearing on my lips right now. This lip gloss is just so amazing, and I know I'm biased because this is my brand, but when I tell you guys, this lip gloss is long lasting, it is buttery, it is smooth, it is inexpensive. This lip gloss is only $9.99, and I can speak because, you know, I know the owner, but we're gonna have some awesome fun deals for Black Friday, so definitely get your hands on this. Again, this is in the shade Peach Deluxe, and I will leave my website linked down below if you guys would like to purchase it. The next beauty product that I want to include is my brand's lashes. This is the Prestige Beauty Bar lashes. This is in the style Luxe. I am actually wearing them on my lashes today. If I get a little bit closer, they are just such a nice, cute, wispy pair of lashes, and they provide the perfect amount of drama. These are also going to be included in the Black Friday deals, and I mean, of course I'm biased, but they're just such great lashes. They're long lasting, they're durable. I have been using them for forever, but again, I wanted to include them because if you're into beauty, these are the products that you're going to need, so I definitely wanted to include those. Okay, and the last beauty product I wanted to include is this bad boy right here. This is a 23-inch canvas head that I got from Amazon. It also came with this ultra super tall wig stand. I think I got both of these together for like $25. This is just one of the best purchases I have made. The reason why I love this purchase so much is because I make all of my own wigs at home. This wig I made myself here at home. And when I was using those styrofoam heads, my wigs would either come out too big, too small, the stitching wasn't as neat, the closure wasn't as flat, my frontals weren't as flat. So I finally decided to invest in this, and when I tell you guys, this is the best purchase I have made for my wigs other than my curling wand. It is the best. It literally fits exactly to my head, so my wigs lay flat and they look amazing, and the stitching is amazing. But definitely get your hands on one of these if you are someone who is into wigs, weaves, and hair. So now that I'm done with all of the beauty products, I'm gonna go ahead and move on to clothing and accessories. One of the first items I want to talk about is this sweatshirt that I'm wearing right now. This is just a little crew neck that I purchased from Target. It is oversized, obviously. As you can see, I got it about 2 or 3 sizes bigger because I like to wear these when I'm lounging around at home. It was a little over $20, so not too bad, but it is super soft. It is super comfortable. The material is amazing. And again, this is a great Christmas gift. I mean, I am somebody who loves sweatshirts, even though I live in Florida, but they are just so comfortable, and I literally want to wear this every single day. My next clothing and accessory product is going to be these platform combat boots. Oh my gosh, I saw these and I immediately had to purchase them. These were literally only $25, and if I'm not mistaken, I bought these from Target, and I know Target is having their Black Friday sale right now, so I know you can get these on sale, but they are just the cutest freaking boots. They have this nice thick platform, and I have walked in these, so they are definitely very, very comfortable, and they just look nice and clean, and they just give edge to literally any look that you put on. My next product is gonna be this long sleeve shirt here. I also bought this shirt from Target. I bought this 2 sizes larger too. It is just very, very comfortable, nice material, and it is just a cute little throw it on when you're going out somewhere quick. It is ultra lightweight, which is great for here because 99% of the time it is hot. So I definitely recommend getting your hands on this shirt. It's ultra long, and like I said, it is very, very cute and inexpensive. I think this was like $12, which is one thing that I really love about Target is a lot of their loungy, more, I guess you would call, streetwear or home type clothing is very inexpensive, but it is ultra, ultra, ultra comfortable, and the quality is amazing. My next clothing product is gonna be this super, super cute snakeskin print blouse that I purchased from Fashion Nova. It is very thin, so if you live somewhere in like a colder climate, I would definitely throw on like a leather jacket or something like that just to make it fashionable and to keep you warm. But it is ridiculously cute. It is very nice, and usually Fashion Nova's blouses are like hit or miss, so I was very skeptical when I was purchasing this top, but I tried it on, I buttoned it up, and I have a big bust, so button-up tops and me don't go together. But this was actually really stinking cute, and I think this was about $15. It was on sale, so I definitely recommend, if you want like just a fun print in your closet, to definitely grab onto this. You can also wear them with those combat boots that I showed earlier, which would be ultra super cute, but this is also something I purchased. And the last clothing item I purchased, I actually purchased this literally the last day of October, and it is the Target Wonder Shop women's Christmas pajamas. I really wanted to get these for my family this year because I wanted us to have matching pajamas, and these really go ultra super quick, so I definitely recommend, if you plan on wearing matching pajamas for your family, go to Target right now. They have these out, and they have a bunch of different prints as well, so all of them are not going to be the buffalo check plaid. So this is the women's two-piece set. So if I zoom it in here, it has a top and it has a bottom, and of course they're only $20. And the reason I purchased this print is, one, because it's ridiculously cute, and two, because it doesn't have a like true Christmas print, These can also be worn year round. So I love these. Get your hands on these, and they're ultra comfortable and cute. Our next category is gonna be some cute little home items that I purchased. One of the first things I purchased was the Febreze Light Fabric. This is in the scent lavender. Anyone who knows me knows that lavender is literally my favorite scent for anything. Body wash, candles, fabric spray, you name it. I am going to use lavender. And this really has just made a difference on my couches, on my bed. You can use it on your clothes, on your curtains. Just if you just start smelling that something is just a little not right and you don't have time to wash it right then, this is a great way to trap those odors. And I definitely recommend getting any of these Febreze fabric sprays if you have pets, or if you have friends or family members that have pets and frequent your home. This is a great way to get rid of the dog or the cat or whatever pet they might have that they bring the smell with them. So I definitely recommend getting these, especially for the holidays. This will be a great purchase to have. Also, I recently bought a Keurig about 2 months ago, so I had to get some fall and holiday mugs. I got these from Target. If you don't notice already, Target is literally my favorite store. I get almost everything in my house from Target. But these are just some cute little mugs. This one says happy fall, y'all. And of course, this is a cute little pumpkin mug. I love these so much, and they have the Christmas mugs out now. So I'm definitely gonna purchase those. And comment down below if you guys want a Christmas decor or Christmas home haul, because I will definitely film one of those. But yeah, these are just ultra cute. I mean, you have to have seasonal mugs. I mean, it's not a season unless you have seasonal mugs. So these are just super cute, inexpensive mugs. And last but not least, one of my favorite candles that my boyfriend actually picked out is the Bath & Body Works. This is the Marshmallow Fireside Candle. As you can see, I've already started burning it for this month, and it smells so good. If you're one of those people like me that don't really like those ultra fruity smells, or that don't really like the really strong scents, this is a great candle to have because it's very subtle. And I feel like with some of the Bath & Body Works scents, you can kind of taste them, if you know what I mean. You know when you can taste something that you smell, which is why I really love this one, because it's a very subtle scent and it really just gives like a really good home feeling, which is why I really love this candle. And if you did not know and are a Bath & Body Works candle freak, they are going to be having a sale on their 3-wick candles. I think it starts December 4th, and you can get 3-wick candles for $9.50. So mark your calendars for that next month, but one of my favorites. And our last category that we're going to have is like some tech stuff, or like just some little office stuff that I bought from my home office. One of my favorite tech things that I bought was a new Apple Watch band. This is like a bracelet band, and it has like the little bling on the side and this cute little charm. The reason why I love this is because my Apple Watch band looked very masculine, and I am such a girly girl, which is one of the reasons why I stopped wearing my Apple Watch, is because I just wasn't seeing any bands that really stood out to me. But there is this company on Amazon, and I can't remember off the top of my head, but I will try to link everything down below. But this is just so cute. It's just like a cute little bracelet. So it gives your Apple Watch more of a girly type feel rather than, oh, I'm wearing an Apple Watch. I'll wear like my leather bands when I go to the gym or something like that. But this is just so cute if you want to wear it with a nicer outfit. It just gives you a nice girlier look. It's one of those purchases that I really didn't need, but I wanted, so I got it. My next product is really one of those purchases that I saw on TikTok, and I said, okay, I have to have it. And it is this cell phone stand from Amazon. I saw this on TikTok and I was like, you know what? This really might be useful. And when I bought it and got it in the mail, I was like, girl, why did you spend your money on this? You know this was stupid. But I will tell you guys that I actually use this every single day with almost everything that I do. It really just makes it convenient to have my phone out. And also because I have AirPods, it makes it even more convenient because I can answer the phone, I can watch videos, and not have to literally be holding my phone in my hand. So this was actually a pretty good purchase, but it was about 10 bucks or something like that. You can get these in multiple colors, but it bends and all of that, so you can get it at different angles. Again, it was one of those purchases where I was like, okay, TikTok said buy it, so I purchased it. And last but certainly not least is the Saver Portfolio. Well, it's called the Folio. I don't know if you can read that right there because it's white, but I actually saw this on TikTok as well. And you know, you're supposed to keep literally almost every single document that you get, paycheck stubs, tax information, bank receipts, you know, holiday plans, saving plans. And this is one of the best things that I've ever bought. It's a little pricey. This thing was 50 bucks, but it's so amazing because you open it up and you have a table of contents. I haven't labeled mine yet, but I will eventually. And it also has these little labels on here, so you can literally label each section. So this first section I have is like official documents, like birth certificate, social security, things like that. This next one has all mine and my boyfriend's paycheck stubs. This one I think just has like miscellaneous documents. I actually think it's like all of our bank information. This one is tax information, W-2s. I mean, you literally can just use any section of this. And if you're somebody like me who was like a organizer freak, this is gonna be something that you definitely want to have. I will of course leave this link down below, like I said, with all my other items, but this was just a really great purchase for me. Okay guys, and that concludes our video for today. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I really hope you found some products and items that you wanted to incorporate in your home or in your lifestyle. Be sure to click that subscribe button at the bottom of this video along with the bell notification icon so that you're notified every time I post a video. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.